acknowledged for connecting the dots. And we all have to connect the dots. On my way over here today, I sometimes just explaining what's going on, you know, takes several paragraphs, and nobody who gets it explained to is ever on the side of Dirty Fuel or the Koch brothers. Nobody who knows the facts would ever side with these. By the way, I don't want to be a crackpot or a conspiracy theorist, but have you ever seen that one Simpsons episode where the two aliens come down and that you basically have a selection between Coke and New Coke, alien? And I mean, the people who make these decisions, it's almost as if they really were from another planet and just trying to bleed our resources dry and not think of humanity at all. It's like they are not in the same type of water that we are. I don't believe that's true. Hey, coming up right now, I'd like to introduce a dynamic young person from Detroit. He's with the Community Benefits Coalition. Please give it up for Antonio Cosme.